No. Mitä tällä ei mene hyvin. Tää alkaa pikkuhiljaa kääntyä loppua kohti tää Mass Effect 3, että tässä ei enää hirveen montaa kappaletta ole. Ja useampiakin pelikertoja tosin, onneksi.
Thanks for listening, Commander.
It was a good idea. And right now it's the best lead we've got.
In any event, good luck.
Hyvää onnea. Mä vilkasin tässä vielä, että eikö mulla ollut vielä yksi ylimääräinen tehtävä. Ontarom. Missä ihmeessä on Ontarom? Nää N7 ei jostain syystä näy tuolla kartalla. Kepler, Velke ja Newtoni. Okei. Okay. Mun puolesta voisivat kaikki tehtävät pistää sitten karttaan, kun kerran aloittivat, niin. Ja sitten varmaan halutaan myöskin toi. No niin, nyt meillä on kuvakin tällä kertaa. Eli Kepler, Verge ja Newton. Yritän muistaa tässä. Tuolla ei varmaan käyty muuten. Kuvittelisin.
I found something.
Aha. Tuo kyllä bensaa toinen. Nämä on näitä turhia tähtijärjestelmiä, mitä tuossa Leviathan lisäosassa tuli lisää, kun siinä piti olla paikkoja, mistä voi niinku lähteä etsimään sitä. Tieden naista. Aa. Hauska, kun tässä on näitä klassisia tota Hubble-teleskoopin ottavia kuvia tässä pelissä.
Signal confirmed.
Okei, kuljetusaluksia. Niille on aina niinku silleen tarvetta. Aina pitää sodassa liikuttaa tavaraa paikasta toiseen ja sitten niille käy hassusti niille kuljetusaluksille. Niin. Shadow Brokerin joukkoja. Täällä on varmaan bensaa kanssa. Toi oli muuten aika lähellä. Peli vaan päättyy, jos ne saa kiinni. Siis se on niinku. Siinä ei ole mitään selitettävää enää. Tossa ja tossa ei ollut.
Signal confirmed.
Se Shadow Brokeri telakoita. Aika jännä, että Liara ei ollut sitten näistä tietoa. No joo, minkö. Keplerin verki, oliko se taisi olla täällä tossa jo. Räiskintätehtävä. Tätä pelattu, niin kyllä mä oon vähän ehkä sitä mieltä, että se saisi olla se monin peli, mutta en tiedä kuinka pitkään mä oikeasti jaksaisin tätä monin peliä sitten pelata tässä Mass Effect 3:ssa. Täällä tulee hirveä ekana haulikoita. Mä oon ihan kohtuullisen tyytyväinen kyllä tähän setupiin. Ai niin, mulla oli tää, joo. Damage on sama, paino ihan törkeä, kapasiteetti pienempi. Tää oli varmaan tarkoitettu, että mä olisin saanut tän niinku aikaisemmin käyttöön pelissä. Ei kyllä Videovon löytänyt nyt voittajansa. Se on Javelin siis. Okei, karrus saa ton Javelinin kanssa, se on tosi hyvä juttu. Saisko se ton... Sais Black Widowinkin kyllä kukaan. Ehkä se Javelin on nyt parempi. Täydellinen aliarvostus mulla tähän on Armor Piercingi.
Sobrus has taken one of our secret communication facilities. All campaigns in this theater depend on the information that dish array supplies.
What do we know?
We're getting intel from a tech who survived the attack. Grace Sato. She's hiding in a security bunker off-site.
A civilian?
Okay. Yes, patching her through.
Civilian.
Miss Sato, what's happening down there?
I'm staying hidden, but I'm the only one left. They're trying to hack into our systems to access Alliance operations protocols. Activity, but they're bound to find me sooner or later.
Hang in there. We'll be there soon.
Yes. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal, but she's the only one with any traction on this. The information stored in that network is critical, Commander. If it gets into enemy hands, we'll lose a lot of good people.
I'll take care of it, Admiral.
See that you do. Hack it out.
Tän tämmönen Arizonalta vaikuttava paikka. Ilmeisesti ne vielä tulevaisuudessa käyttää radioteleskooppeja.
We'll do.
Oh, come on. Mä en tiedä mihin toi karros nyt kaatui. Ei varmaan ollut vaan niinku yksinkertaisesti suojassa. Aha, se. Muuten edelleenkin semmosia, mistä mä vaan tykkään tässä pelissä. Ja taas karjus. Mitä itse täällä tapahtuu? Aa, sinne turret. Tässä oli ihan ok grafiikat tosiaan siihen aikaan, kun tää ilmestyi. Tuolla saattaa olla jotain kerättävää mukaan.
Set of coordinates.
Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point.
Aha, täällä lentelee sotilaita. Karrus taas. Ne ei tuu liara tällä kertaa. Infiltraattori näilläkin. Vänrikki Stoolin tarinoissa se plasma-ammus tiesi paikkansa. Tossa. Tuo tätä olla se päätä. Ei ole tämä. Missä? Tehtiin nyt sitä hakkeron tiipiistä tossa.
Miss Sato, come in. Miss Sato, are you there?
Probably scared they'll find her if she breaks radio silence.
We need the final coordinates. Grace, listen to me.
Can't talk. They're right outside.
You lose your nerve now, thousands will die. Now tell me what I need to know.
Yes. Yes, Commander. Updating your nav point with the last location now. But if you get to me in time... Just hurry, please.
Commander, I think I can make a run and get her.
Do it.
Tässäkin mulla oli alun perinkin tässä vaiheessa vähän hankaluuksia. Sinun fantomi.
Communication station is secure. Operations in this theater are safe again. No small task to keep it that way. How's Misato doing?
She has to be transferred to a nearby Alliance station. Looks like she isn't letting the Cerberus attack scare her off.
Huh.
I commend her for that. Hack it out.
Rahakku. Horizon voisi olla seuraavaksi. Horizonissa Asle oli sotilaana, mutta jossa hän ei missään nimessä nähnyt Cerberuksen minkäänlaista vaikutusta. Niinpä tietenkin. Systeemi. Mitäs mä ottaisin mukaan? No siis karrus ja liara on aika jees. Javik on semmonen sunshine, niin se on kyllä kannattaa aina ottaa mihin tahansa mukaan. On ihan hyvät tykit. Liara pärjää tällä yhdistelmällä kyllä ihan hyvin varmaan.
What do we know?
Edie, the sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from Reaper-controlled systems.
Epäilyttävää.
The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since.
Vielä epäilyttävämpää.
It is unclear why Kai Lang or Cerberus would be interested in sanctuary.
Todella epäilyttävää.
We don't leave until we're one step closer to Cerberus.
Ma'am, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak, but I'll try to boost it.
Oriana? That's Miranda's sister. If she's here, Miranda can't be far away. Mm. That's our link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ. Seeing some damage, Commander, but no activity.
Cerberus does not get the jump on us this time. Stay sharp, people.
Everyone hear that?
Yes, radio's offline. Something's jamming our signals.
Explains no comms in the facility.
We're going back to
the Reapereita. Siitä turvapaikasta.
A harvester! I saw it!
Keep them at a distance. And looks like the Reapers were hunting them down.
About time they started killing each other.
Cerberuksen niin kuin frontti tämä ilmeisesti.
What happened here?
No. Come on.
Cerberus shuttle came from that tower.
Then that's where we're headed.
Evakuoi näköjään paikkaa. Allianssin sukkuloita. Kaikki elektroniset laitteet on kielletty ilmeisesti. Kirätty pois. Propagandaa.
footage from security cameras.
Aika niitä paljon.
A place to organize the new arrivals.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Et halua kommunikoida jo tietovälineitä.
Casualties, both sides.
Seriperustaja. Riippereitä. No.
Exit. Keep looking.
Ei ilmeisesti ollut hirveän salainen tää paikka sitten loppujen lopuksi. Mitäkään on käynyt. Tästä joku on pettänyt ne.
What's that? That's Miranda.
This is Miranda Lawson. If you've managed to get this far, you must be desperate or stupid.
Tai molempia.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run by my father, Henry Lawson. Turn back now. There is no help to be found here. All communication is being blocked from the central tower. Sanctuary is a lie. Stay away.
Okay, so we've got Cerberus, Reapers, and Miranda's crazy father. Any ideas how this all fits?
Onko toi kuollut vai?
Security panel. Shutting it down.
Strange. An unusual amount of technology for such a facility.
We have a back door into the facility. Let's move. More like a factory than a refugee camp.
Keskitysleiri. Ehkä.
Some kind of control center. No power.
Look around for a switch.
Toivottavasti ne ei ole ruvennut tekemään sitä Reaperia
there.
Ihmisistä.
Yes. This process is known to me. do not kill what can be useful. Sorry, Commander.
I think I understand.
Uh-huh.
They're being turned into husks.
Niinpä tietysti. Käänneet valosta.
Come on.
Creating mindless husks doesn't make sense. There must be more to this. The slaughter of so many. For what?
The Reapers attacked because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
Jos ne tutkii sitä prosessia ja miten se voi estää tai valistaa omaan käyttöön.
Shutting down the power. Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock them down. Should keep them out of the entrance as well.
Kai Lang.
Kai Lang.
She won't know he's here.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Yes, okay. Sir.
Damn it. Let's move.
More where they came from.
Understood.
I spent the last week making small adjustments to increase processing efficiency. There is no shortage of subjects. Indeed, I'm told there's a long line outside the main gate. The deception is an unfortunate necessity. Time is very short. A crude but necessary first step in decoding how the Reapers communicate. The key is how the Reapers simply are implanted within the subject's body. It's early yet, but we are making progress.
On Nazi meininkin.
Reaper forces! Must be lucky! Cover from the attack!
Ja melkein kuoli. Okei. Kaikki voisi mennä vaikka piiloon. Se voisi kuolla, koska kukaan päällä sen laitoon. Ja tuolla vieraan kimpsut on. Okei. yllättävä yllätys monesta suunnasta ja ei pysynyt oikein noin kumppanit mukana. Pyritään vaikka pysymään niinku samalla tasolla niin. No, nyt se tuli tohon noin. Taas menee vähän niin kuin varovattomasti. Tuossa pistää hengiltä. Vierahus kukee tuolla. Voisi muuttua näkymättömäksi, kun se näköjään auttaa. Tuo on muuten aika huonossa kunnossa. Jännä olonen toi sukkula, mutta katotaan nyt. Täytyy myöntää, että tämä Mass Effect 3 on kyllä... Mä oon vähiten pelannut tätä kolmosta niinku kaikista Mass Effect-peleistä. Ykköstä varmaan eniten. Yllättävää kyllä on. Oh. Se Anuppi kattelee tuota... Subject Paul Grayson provided a key element to our work here. Using the addictive drug Red Sand to break down the will was inspired, but proved unreliable for general application. We've proven that adrenaline and its cross-species equivalents is most effective and efficient.
This is what happens when you allow machines to think for you. You become slaves.
The pursuit of efficiency has revealed an important... use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious. The Reaper nanites attach themselves to the adrenaline released and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
Toi jopa on itse asiassa ihan niin kuin uskottavaa.
Terminal's damaged. Hang on.
The Reapers wish this place to be shut down. Maybe we'll find answers.
Doesn't make sense. Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. Changed.
There it is.
Heading to the tower to disable the communication scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Your choices will become less appealing as the Reapers devour your galaxy.
Note that she mentioned shipping indoctrinated refugees to the elusive man. We can use that to find him.
Good Need catch. Them. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
fire.
Creating these husk creatures was our first success. While not true husks, they still respond to Reaper signals. More work ahead, but we are moving forward.
Okay.
We're very close. Understanding the indoctrination process is one thing. However, turning it to our advantage is proving to be quite another. This is assembly line science. The sheer brute force of numbers and repetition is doing the thinking for us. Effective, but discovery happens at a pace.
Father is working for the elusive man. Heavy resistance outside the tower. If you're receiving this, I've got evidence you cannot ignore. Confirmation that my father is working for the elusive man.
Connection established.
I have your report on the process, Mr. Lawson. Cut to the chase. Can you do it?
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
If we can control Reaper minions, we have a potent weapon.
I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
Se onkin vähän isompi
juttu. That's a much bigger challenge.
Joo.
Now we know where the Reapers attack Sanctuary.
They deduce Cerberus's plan. That bodes ill for the elusive man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Shepard, there's more here.
No. Mitä laime hyvin. No, sitä ainakin tota varoitettiin Kaidengista, mutta tää on itse asiassa mun suosikkikonepistoli, mutta täytyisi käydä vaikka niinku jossain ruuvipenkissä vähän niinku säätämässä. Kannattaa käyttää. Ai se löytyi vasta täältä. Tota se on, kun se oli kakkosen paras konepistoli, niin saattaa olla ihan tässäkin pelissä kyllä parhaita.
Kaksi vielä kaikille.
Sikuroi-alue.
Starting command sequence. Releasing husks.
Olikohan tää nyt ehkä fiksua?
What's happening? Oh my god!
Exit! Right here! Exit! Right here!
Niin tää on tää kontrolli, mikä nähtiin aikaisemmin.
This will get us closer to the tower.
Lisää.
They're all coming from that room up ahead. Let's get over there.
Ai ai, kirikuja. Ääntä kyllä noi pitää.
A doorway. Let's move.
No niin, päästään viimekin torniin.
Yes, Commander.
Get ready!
Shepard.
Commander Shepard.
Jaha, panttivankitilanne.
Excellent timing.
put the gun down.
No. Oriana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know.
Tässä lähtee.
He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda, can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary. Now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go. Shepard, don't let him take her. Shepard, please. You try to leave with her, you die. Let her go and maybe you walk.
I've done nothing to you.
This isn't about you and me. Let her go and walk away. I won't say it again.
Tiukka nainen.
All right. Take her. But I want out alive. Deal?
No, se pääsi ulos elämänä.
No deal. Did he hurt you?
Are you alright? Ei kuollut nyt. Ihan hyvä.
It's okay, Ori. You're safe now. I'm fine. I want to get out of here. We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here. We caught a break. You all right? I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here. How did you do all this? Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the Elusive Man. Just had to follow the lies. Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away. Of course. Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up. And Kai Lang. You survived. Not many people could do that. When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life. With everything at stake, you come in here alone? That was foolish. Ariana was in danger. You saw what my father was capable of. About your father. I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
Tässä sentään pyytää nyt anteeksi, oli aika kylmä Mastervet kakkosessa.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running. Yes, you can. What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
Research data is gone. But some basic facility information is still intact. Shuttle arrivals and departures, Cerberus included. No direct links, but it's a start.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed. I can do better than that. What? Before Kai Lang took off, I planted a tracer on him. If you act fast, you'll track him right to the Elusive Man. Tracer.
Aika hyvä.
Sounds like you thought of everything. Not quite, but nobody's perfect.
Huh.
Thanks, Miranda. Edes Miranda. This is exactly what we need. Thought you might need some good news. Damn right. What's next for you two? Get her someplace safe. Get this scratch cleaned up. Okay. I gotta follow all this up. I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon. I hope so. Come on, Ori. We've had enough of Father's hospitality. Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run
Cortez,
by my father,
Cortez, we need to pick up
Henry
at the tower.
Wilson.
Roger that.
I've had enough of this place.
Melkoinen keskitysleiri kyllä. Joo.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns. But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big. But we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the Elusive Man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Joo, ja loppupeli alkaisi niinku tosta Cerberuksen tota päämajasta. Citadel DLC olisi vielä niinku semmonen mikä pitäisi pelata, ja siinä menee varmaan muutama kerta, koska se on niinku tarpeeksi hölmö tarina, ja siinä tutustutaan hahmoihin, niihin, mitkä näistä sivuhenkilöistä on elossa. Eli niin kuin...
Commander, it seems Tali's taking what happened on Horizon hard. She's in the lounge if you want to check on her.
Okei, Tali on vetämässä perisietolalle niin sanotusti. Mutta joo. Tosiaan tämmönen peli tällä kertaa, pieni sunnuntai-striimi. Ensi viikolla pyrin jatkaan tätä Mass Effectia viikonlopun vähän niin muualla. Mutta katsoo sitten, mihin tässä päästään ja mitä pelataan seuraavaksi.